Good morning. Belinda Taylor, your local real estate professional, checking in today from my home away from home, Solomon's Volunteer Fire Department and Rescue Squad. I'm so excited to be with you this morning as we are able to get back out in the community for the first time in over a year. COVID has struck everyone really hard. It's been difficult. Through the entirety of this process, all of our volunteers have continued to come out, seeking thousands of calls through our local community to help you in your times of need. We haven't been able to be as proactive as we have in the past, but today is the first time since last January 2020 that we've been able to be out in the community and see you face to face without it being an emergency. Today, the fire department will be out doing our semi-annual food drive, and with that, all we're doing is standing on corners, waving hi, booting our boots, and thanking you for your donations. Ladies and gentlemen, we love to support you. Your smiles and thankfulness, it does shine through. But we do ask today, as we bring out our firefighters, our EMS, we even have a whole bunch of our junior members, we'd love to have you throw a dollar in our bucket. Even your change, a little bit goes a long way. You can see that. 150 of us serve this entire community. And for the record, we're always taking new applicants. Come on by the Solomon's Fire Department. We'll be happy to talk to you about what it takes to be a volunteer, free classes, and a way to educate yourself and help in the future. When you see us out today, we'll be on a few local street corners for the next few hours. Please say hi. Let us know that we have done what we need to do for you as a community. Stop down. Let us know how to help you more in the future. And never be afraid to swing on down. Take a tour of the station. Bring the kids. We'd love to see you. We're not just here for emergencies. We're here to support you. Thank you so much for all of your support through the years. And you've got Sparky.